9th standard A section in Government Girls Higher Secondary School, Ashok Nagar. Elections are going to happen in some states in India. At the same time, COVID is also spreading fast. People are scared of going out. As we were in the situation to follow the COVID shields and social distancing, we can't able to make crowds and our time will also get wasted while standing in a big queue. In some rural areas, people will avoid voting due to lack of awareness. Extending mobiles and fixed infrastructure to remote areas requires major investment. Indian citizens, those who are in abroad, can't able to put their vote. Some people who are like our grandparents can't come to the voting booth to put their vote. This is our problem statement. Thank you.
Hi friends, I'm M. Krishika. I'm studying 9th standard in Government Girls Higher Secondary School. To solve these problems, we designed a web app called Virtual Voting Booth. Via the app, we can vote safely by staying in our home. Nowadays, most of the people are using smartphones in both urban and rural. So the people in rural area also can vote easily. The app is very helpful for the senior citizens also. So now we can discuss the benefits of the app. The first is many people can vote at the same time. So we can save our time and energy. And the second one is nowadays we are doing most of the things in online, like shopping and ordering food. So the future generation will also like to vote via online. We can improve our voting rate. In a pandemic situation also, we can conduct elections without any delay. So, okay friends, we can have a look on our project.
This is the home page of our web app. Welcome to Virtual Voting Booth. First, we have to enter our voter ID number without any mistake. Then the voting parties will be displayed. We can select the voting party which we want to vote. After selecting, it will ask us a confirmation message with the symbol of the party. Then our vote will be recorded successfully. Thank you.
This is our project. Thank you. Now Kritik is going to explain about the future development of this project.
My name is Kritik. I am studying in 9th standard in Sri Sitaram Vidyalaya Higher Secondary School. In future, we decide to develop this app by adding all the languages in our country and by designing this app available in button phones also. Voting is not just a right but also our duty. A single vote makes a big difference. Everyone's voting is very important. By voting the right leader, we can make change in sectors like economy, education, etc.